This your friendly hood tech surfer here. What up, though? Today we have the LG HBS 760 Tone Pro Bluetooth wireless stereo headset. I've had the LG HBS 750, but the speakers went out in them boys, so you know I can't live without my radio. You need some music at work to drown out all the extra. But anyways, here's the reveal. You have to look, you open it up, you get the instruction booklet and the headset. You get another UBS cord right here, and then you get the instructions and everything like that. So at first, you gotta download Tone and Talk app from the App Store, or you gotta scan the QR code, which sucks. You know how we like our text out the box, plug and play, but we can deal with that. So I got the app downloaded, and it wasn't that bad. I asked for it asked for permissions and stuff like that. So after that, you gotta just follow the instructions that's given right here. It tells you about pairing and connecting the headset and everything, and you could just read the instructions for yourself right there. And after you are connected, that's it. That's about it. I would do a follow-up review about the features and how it's working later. Just keep your ears clean. You know how all that earwax be building up, ruining the quality of the sound. All right. Hood Tech Surfer out.